Well, maybe you should wait outside. I don't think Declan would be too impressed if he catches you skiving in here. Well, in that case, I'll just have to contain myself till we get to the hotel. Oh. Thought we both wanted to say goodbye properly, but if you're getting cold feet...
No.
That's all we'll need.
Hope that's all for my benefit.
I'm just off to meet the salon manager. Lewis can wait. And we still haven't celebrated our anniversary.
Surprises.
New hobby you've got yourself? Stalking? Well, maybe he's not coming after all. My ex-husband here's got some strange ideas. Why does it always have to be like this? You don't even notice me until you think I'm with someone else.